If you're looking for a safer alternative to a winch hook to make sure that you and your buddies get out from being stuck, today we're going to be installing this Factor 55 UltraHook in the gray finish onto our 2012 JK Wrangler. This Factor 55 UltraHook is constructed out of 1¾" T6 6061 aluminum and features a 16,000 pound braking strength with a durable finish of a gray ceramic coating. It includes all the information on how to properly load this hook, as well as to recover you and your friends when you're out on the trail. This hook is extremely versatile and it'll look great on the front end of your off-road rig, so we're going to throw it onto my 2012 JK Wrangler and go over some more of the features. We've got our titanium pin out by removing a small snap ring on the bottom. This is a really beefy piece. It's finished in this nice black texture. It's got everything on here that we need to know, plus a super simple way to get it mounted up. All we're going to use is the thimble end of our synthetic rope and drop the titanium pin through. Use a pair of snap ring pliers to get this back in. You should probably pick up a pair. You can find them at your local hardware store if you're going to run this UltraHook. You never know when you need to do maintenance or pull it off, get some new winch line, something like that. There's a groove in here that it'll sit into and hold that pin in. You just have to find it, make sure that it's properly seated, and then your install will be complete. As you can see, it's fully seated in there. Titanium pin isn't going anywhere. And we can tighten this up onto our fair lead and see how it looks. Our Factor 55 UltraHook is properly installed, and man, it looks great. This thing's a really great beefy piece on the front end of our Jeep. It's gonna give us nice, safe recovery in the future. Plus, it looks awesome. It gives it a classy look. There's two locations where you can hook onto. There's a front mount for your D-ring shackle, and also a hook here with another shear pin that pops out to make it a completely closed loop system. It's an extremely durable piece of equipment for your Jeep. It can be found in a couple different other colors as well as some other styles right here at cjponyparts.com. Hope you enjoyed that video. To stay up to date on our CJ Off-Road videos, make sure to subscribe up top here. And for any other installs, make sure to click the link right above.